as you know, he was president for the last 3.5 years, did nothing on immigration. 2 years he had a Democrat House and Senate, did nothing of a permanent or long-term basis.